So I'm just leaving Discovery Harbor. I'm gonna go around the south end of Quadra Island. This ferry up here is really twisted in the current. Take a look. I don't know if you can see that with the GoPro lens, but she really twisted around in the current. It's supposed to be calm seas today. The wind is supposed to die down a bit throughout the afternoon. Temperatures are going up. So I'm gonna head around the south end of Quadra Island and up through Beasley Passage, through Hole in the Wall, and up towards Stewart Island and the Denton Rapids. So I'm at the marker at the south end of Quadra Island. It's right here. I came through Cape Mudge, didn't get wet. Got a little bit wet jumping awake, but there wasn't any crazy current at Cape Mudge. When I left Campbell River, it was near zero tide, very low tide. So I'm giving Quadra Island a wide berth because there's lots of rocks right at the south end. Probably wider than I need to, but I'd rather be safe.
Thank you.
There is a current. It's actually going out. It's actually coming out. But it's pretty tame. Picking up over here. Sounds like rapids. Sounds like a river.